Also at Kenton, softball pitcher Kaylee Burd signs with Cuyahoga Community College in Parma.
They've given me some different techniques to try pitching and just trying to get better. I like that it's a small campus and that I can get my degree in 2 years and either move on if I want or go to somewhere else and finish my other 2 years.